Elder Dice Unspeakable Tomes are the perfect dice for fans of horror and fantasy gaming. We've designed three beautiful sets of dice so you can invoke the power of some of the most dreadful beings of the Cthulhu mythos as you gather around the gaming table. First, the Sigil of the Dreamlands, a magical symbol used by mystics, astrologers, and augurs when passing between the Earth and the mirror world of dreams. Second, the Yellow Sign. Only those most dedicated to the Yellow King bear it openly, and even seeing it can cause madness and calamity. Finally, the Mark of the Necronomicon. It symbolizes the relic of the mad poet that was made from the skull and bones of its author, Alhazred. Plus, all the original Elder Dice designs are also available. The symbols replace the highest value on each die. Each set comes with 9 polyhedral dice in its own matching spellbook box, with a magnetic closure that keeps your dice safe and secure. Whether you are playing a Cthulhu-themed game or you want to bring your love of the Elder Gods to your other games, Elder Dice are ready to help you drive those at your gaming table to the brink of insanity. Get your Elder Dice in the Ultimate Doom Collection, which includes the horrifying Game Master screen, Doom Edition playmat, and more. Join us today to help bring Elder Dice to gaming tables around the world.
Elder Dice Unspeakable Tomes is coming like a flock of night gaunts, and it's almost ready. We've already got the samples from the manufacturer, and we just need your help to push it over the finish line and to make this project happen.
Whether you want the new Unspeakable Tomes dice or designs from the original Elder Dice, you can get them both here on this Kickstarter campaign. We look forward to having you for Unspeakable Tomes and as a part of our Elder Dice community.